Dom, Cole, you watch our backs.
Hurry up, man. That Brumac was right behind us.
This place just ain't right.
No, you don't, you piece of... Oh.
Company!
I'll bring it!
Cover Marcus. He's got the data.
Nice.
Good to go.
Who's next?
They were waiting for us. They know what we're doing.
Control, this is Delta. We're stuck at an open drawbridge. We need to restore power to this sector. Please advise.
Copy that, Delta. Stand by. I see downed electrical lines near your location. Follow the waterfront to Nassar Memorial Park and attempt to repair.
Roger that. Dom, you're with me. Baird, Cole, you two guard the APC.
This is nuts. There's gotta be another way.
Baird! My squad, my call. Be ready to move as soon as the power comes back online.
Whatever, boss man.
Sounded just like your old man back there.
Yeah, well, screw my old man. He thought he could prevent this war, and look what happened.
Yeah, well, now his mapping data's gonna help end it.
Somehow, I don't think he'd appreciate the irony.
Wretches!
Let's do this.
Shows Nassar Park crawling with locust activity. There's an alternate route, but you'll have to backtrack to the bridge.
No time. Bear, do you copy this?
Don't we have a train to catch?
Coordinate with control. Get to those lines. We'll clear the park and meet you there.
We're on it.
Be close to those power lines. Can you see anything up there?
I think so. Just up ahead, across the park by that old theater.
We'll move out and get Jack to start the repairs. We'll meet you at the power lines.
It's game time, baby!
Now!
Find those power lines.
You got it.
Locusts are heading their way. What's your status?
Approaching power lines now.
Be advised, the train is accelerating to avoid capture. Your timetable just got a whole lot shorter.
Holy shit, it's back.
Keep that thing away from the power lines.
No problem.
Watch this.
Hey, stupid! You want some of this? Come and get me! Get out of there! Go, 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 go!
Totally insane?
Hole has been sealed.
Yeah.
One dead grub!
Still make it in time?
If we don't, we're gonna spend the rest of our lives running from shit like this.
Marcus! Brumac's gone, thank you very much, and we're headed back to the power line.
Shit! Damn it, Bear! Get the hell out of here!
Keep him away from Jack!
Yeah!
Here it comes!
Okay.
We're alive, but I doubt we'll make it back to the AT2.
Control, this is Delta. We've repaired the power lines, but there's a Brumac here. Please advise. Over. Anya, do you read?
Must be a cedar. Close.
Okay, looks like we're on our own. And we need to hustle. Bear, Cole, regroup with us behind this theater.
Got it, dude.
There has to be a back door. Let's split up. We'll find it faster.
I'll check the main hall. Dom, head upstairs.
Watch out.
Wasting time. Turn the wheel. Quit wasting time. Turn the wheel.
Over here! It's right there! Man, that thing has chased us everywhere!
Okay, what now, boss?
Control, this is Delta. Do you read? Shit, still out. Okay, the only way we can catch that train is with Anya's help. So reestablishing comlink is our top priority. Let's find that cedar.
Target!
Yeah, and no freaking hammer.
So we'll improvise.
Shoot the tanks! Hit the tanks!
Look!
That was beautiful, baby!
Control, this is Delta. Come in on ya.
Marcus, is that you?
Power line repair is complete. What's the status on that train?
Not good. The Locusts are on board. They're throwing our guards onto the tracks. And according to grid power levels, your bridge is still inoperable.
Options?
You're close to Timgad Central Energy. If power can be restored, that will be the place to do it.
Roger that. We're headed there now. Delta out. Let's move.
Incoming frag!
Regroup.
Right with you.
Multiple contacts!
Let's do this.
Don't die!
Do this.
Goes from bad to worse.
This really sucks.
Control, we're at Timgad Central Energy.
Copy that. What's your status?
Just moving in now. Wish us luck. Baird, Cole, take Jack and head right. Dom, let's get that power online.
Marcus, I was wrong. It wasn't the Stranded tapping the grid, it was these guys. They're taking it underground. All of it.
Tell me you can fix it.
I'm working on it.
Damn it, Jack, the other circuit!
But you'll need to turn off some panels up there.
What are we looking for?
Panels, you know, green glowing lights, valves.
Who's next?
Enough rated cable to connect two transform blocks, an interrupt to manage levels.
What the hell? You mean we're stuck?
Yeah. Unless you can pull something out of your ass big enough to connect two transformers.
something big enough to fit between those things out front, I think I just solved our problem. Dom, think we can get the Brumac to chase us?
Hasn't been a problem up till now.
There. Open the back door for us.
Shit. There it is. Now what?
Now, we piss it off.
What?
Smell bad. Anya, bridge power's restored and we're moving out.
Marcus, we've lost control of the train. Now you'll have to catch it as it passes through Timgad Station.
Roger that.
Jump on a moving train and try to recapture a bomb. This day just keeps getting better and better.
Got one!
Sweet.
go!
You're right on Raven. Sorry, guys.
It's okay. Anya, what are we looking at?
Okay, the bomb is at the front of the train. And there are plenty of locusts on board. You've got to get going now.
Let's move out. Next! Lock and load.
On the radar.
That's not good.
Move in!
Damn it. Jack, open this door.
Great. Now what?
Are you kidding me? Berserker!
Using the Hammer of Dawn right now.
Negative, Delta. You can't. Not with all those nemesis tanking the sky.
Fine. We'll go to Plan B. We got a Plan B. Delta! Shit!
Picked us up, we're on our way.
Affirmative.
Here they come.
Take cover!
You've got chain guns on the roof of your car.
We gotta get to the roof! There's a ladder.
I'm on it! Watch our back! Next! next?
You've only got a few more seconds.
We'll pick you up as soon as we plant the data.
Woo! Yeah, baby! Come on, man! Take him out! It's your house,
oh,
baby.
Yeah!
Your house! Give it a pay!
We have to jump!
No.
That was a little too close.
You're approaching target. GPS shows that you've picked up speed. You don't have much time.
Let's go. We're almost there. Right here.
So, what are we doing tomorrow?
Earlier today, your gears successfully deployed the light mass bomb. We have destroyed the enemy stronghold. This war has exacted a heavy price from all of us. It has torn our world apart. But you have my word that we will rise again.
They do not understand. They do not know why we wage this war. Why we cannot stop. Will not stop. Why we will fight and fight and fight until we win or we die, and we are not dead.